an arm slide exercise. With this, we're limiting the motion of the shoulder blades from the upper portion of where we need that control. So for this, you're going to lean against the wall, and you can do this seated or standing, whichever is easiest or whichever you were assigned, but the goal is the same. Either way, you want to scoot your butt back or stand with your butt against the wall. Press your low back from your tailbone all the way to the tip of your head hard against the wall. And it doesn't matter how far your feet are from the wall, as long as you can tuck your butt and get that back flat using your abs. To start this exercise, you're going to put your elbows at 90 degrees and place them out to the side, just like this. For most people, this is as hard as it gets for the very beginning. If you cannot get your wrists flat and your elbows flat against the wall, keeping your back flat, then this is where you start and this is your goal. If that's the case, you're coming from out here to back here, just trying to learn that motion and get the flexibility through your chest and your back. Once you can accomplish that, now we start moving. Once you're here, the goal is to keep everything flat against the wall, back and arms. As you slide up, touch your fingers and slide down. Notice my elbows don't move. The only thing that moves are the shoulders. And we want to make sure that the shoulders aren't coming up by our ears, but that they stay down and the arms move independently.